Okay, how you like me now? I call this my Angela Bassett wig, because I look like her when she was Tina Turner in What's Love Got to Do with It. This is one of my first wigs. I like it. I like anything that's kind of wild and free. I guess that's my personality. I don't like really controlled styles. Even if it's straight, it can't be just flat on my head. I don't like that, but this is nice. And the wig that I wore before this one, the straight one, was the first wig that I ever bought. And thanks to Atia, honey, you made wearing wigs look so fabulous that I had to go in my stash today and bring out all of my wigs and try them on again. I like the new techniques you're using with the braided hair headbands. Wow, phenomenal. Thanks, Atia.